been a while since I've done this. So excuse me if I'm rusty. But hi, hi, hi. If you hear baby crying, I promise he's okay. He's with his dad. I just, I wanted to be live for like an hour. Idiot, who are you calling an idiot? Dear God. Oh, Bubs. He's just crying because he's getting his diaper changed. He's being, little crybaby. He hates getting his diaper changed. Anyway, let's, play some Minecraft. I created a new world. We're just gonna dig the day away. How are you guys doing? Oh, it kills me. I want to run over there. I need some form of a tree first. I need to make an axe and a hatchet. Oh, look, a chicken. Oh, Bubs. He takes a while to settle. Poor Bubs. To be fair, he did, like, pee through his nappy, so he had to get a change of clothes. Kid is skilled, okay? Alright, I have this now. I can make that. New recipes. Check your recipe book. Alright, where's my recipe book? I need a crafting table. Thank you. I'm not particularly looking for a place to set base right now. But, you know, why not just try to put it here? Okay. We're gonna do that there. Okay, we're gonna get a stick. Alright, now I'm going to get a... I'm gonna do this. We're gonna get an axe. We're going to get a pickaxe. I'm wondering if he's hungry. And that's why he's grumpy. He literally just ate. I hear a zombie. Where the hell is this zombie? Oh, I just know I'm going to die. Alright, where... Man, I'm rusty with Minecraft. I'm like, what am I doing? He's not doing the booby cry. At least I don't think he's doing the booby cry. He has a specific cry for the boob, okay? Alright. Cool. We got more, more wood. Okay. And we got dirt. Of course we have dirt. I really don't want dirt, but okay. I'm gonna have to make a small base, I just realized, because nighttime. I want to. All right, give me my dirt. I'm gonna put the dirt there. All right, there. Nope. Well, that was stupid. need more. All right. I need a door. Can I make a door? What do I need for a door? I need more. All right. All right, give me a door. Thank you. Okay. All right, you know, while it's daylight still, let's go chop another tree. I was playing a modded Minecraft, but for some reason I've screwed up doing the voice chat on that, and it has screwed with my audio, and I don't know how to reset it. I really don't want to get rid of my progress on it and start again. I was playing the more biomes one. I screwed up. Alright, look, if you can let me inside my house before anything happens, that'd be great. I do not fancy being eaten alive or anything. I want you to try to jump in my house, because I am not gonna have a freaking roof by the time it's nighttime. Alright, there's chickens here, but you know it would be real helpful? A freaking, you know, whatchamacallit? A sheep. That way I can make a bed. New recipe unlocked. Cookies and something else. Alright. But I'll deal with that in a minute. I just want all this first. Alright. Now can I run back to my house? Yes. Alright, good. Let me back in my house. And I'm gonna put the crafting thing inside too. I'm sick of having it outside whenever I build something. I always forget that you can just put it back in here. Alright, can you go there? Sweet. Alright. And there. Alright, thank you. Now, give me more of these. Thank you. Alright, sweet. Yeah, you leave me alone. I'ma just stand up here. Alright. My mom. Hold on. We still got a little bit of daylight. Let me do something. Come over here and I'll dig at this frickin' stone. Stone Age advancement! I also have horrible lighting in here because I don't have anything set up. I literally just have my webcam and I have my microphone. Everything else is packed away from when we had to pack away the computers and stuff because we got our floors redone. So I got no lights. Alright, let's go. Did I ask? God damn, you! Why are you being an ass? Oh wait, that's just you, naturally. Alright, we'll make a stone pickaxe. We'll make a stone axe. I swear, dear. Let's make a furnace. Let's make a chest. Oh, we can make two chests. Oh, baby's very upset with me. I'm gonna say with me because Sebastian hasn't done anything wrong. Bubs is totally angry because Mum's not over there. Alright. Go here, go there. Listen. I'm gonna be scared the whole night. Can I get half of this and put that there? We're gonna make some, like, stone. Eventually I have to make a stone cutter. But right now we're just making some stone. We can make charcoal. I don't want to make charcoal. I really wish we had found the shape. Alright, look, I don't need any more. Give me that. Give me my crafting table. Where are my sticks? I got no sticks? Well, damn, okay. I need sticks. Thank you. I was gonna make a stone sword. So that way I have some form of weapon. Make another stone sword just in case that one, you know, is fluff. Right. Sounds like little Bubs has calmed down. Good. Oh, I see all the creepers. Oh, yeah, no. We're staying here. La 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 la. Okay, I guess we're staying here till daytime comes. Because I don't have a bed to sleep through it. That's okay. Oh, I am gonna have to plant that frickin' jungle sapling. Anyway, while I wait for daylight. Alright, I know there's a skeleton nearby because it said skeleton rattles. Alright, I don't want to go out there. I really do not. Because Because I have no idea where I am. If it tries to respawn me somewhere, I'm not going to know where my house is. This little house. I know I didn't really care about building a base, but it's a little house for starters. But yeah. I should have focused on trying to get some torches. That's what I should have done. Oh well. It don't matter. Well, I mean, I guess I could have some fun with the dirt. And by fun, I mean be stupid and go all the way up here and look at everything. Oh, there's a sheep up there! I'm guessing that's a chicken, but there's a sheep that's on top of a bloody tree. I've got Enderman there. Oh, Bob. We got another chicken there. Oh, we got a creeper there and a spooter. Yeah, we don't want to be anywhere near the spooter or near the creeper. I thought there were more zombies around. Oh yeah, there's one. There's skeleton. I see another zombie in the background. Oh, I saw eyes of a spooter. All right, listen. Go daytime. We don't need to talk about it. This is how I'm going to pass the time right now, honestly. I'm just gonna build and rebuild the dirt. I want it to be daytime! Man! Oh, this is some tall trees. Alright, hurry up. Moon, go away. We don't want you. We do not want you here. Oh, there's a spider right outside. Okay. Let's see. Are you gonna try and climb in my place? Can I jump outside and kill you? Without getting killed by a creeper. Oh. Get out of here, you spooter! Damn! Almost killed me! Asshole! Alright, cool. I've got all my dirt. Stupid spider. Right, there's a loom. How can I make... Ah, okay, so for that I need charcoal. That's fair enough. Alright, I'm gonna put you in here, spider eye. I'm gonna put your string in there too. We've got some wheat seeds. I'm gonna wait a little bit, because sometimes it takes a bit for the zombies and stuff to go away. Okay. All right. I'm gonna go back out with my pickaxe, I think. I really want that sheep. I think I'll go for the sheep soon. Not right now, but soon. Alright, I'm doing this so there's a little bit more light. You know what? Go this way. We have no charcoal. Okay. Oh, we could go chop a tree. You know what? Let's go chop a frickin' tree. That chicken scared me. Stupid chicken. Dun 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 da 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 da. I'm gonna chop all this too. Dun, dun, dun. And so I'm not using my stupid axe and wasting it. Alright, let's break all this stuff and all this stuff and all this stuff. Okay. And we got more wood. God. Wait, what else did I pick? Oh, it's just a birch sapling. Never mind. I thought maybe there was an apple or something, you know, because we're super hungry, but maybe I'm just gonna have to go kill a stupid chicken. Oh, wait, no, I think I said I was gonna... Oh, never mind. Give me the chicken. Thanks. I'm gonna go over here and see if I can get that sheep. And if there's any more sheep. There's a sheep. No sheep, come back. Come back here. I need your wool. There are reasons. I need both of you. I need both. I'm sorry. Thank you. Thank you for your sacrifice. All right, now we can go back. Back to our house. I needed to kill the sheep. I need to make a bed. So I need... Alright, cool. Give me a bed. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna burn wood. Just do it. Alright, now I can put this bed here. Alright, cool. Respawn point set. Alright, got some charcoal. And I need sticks. Alright, so... I need to make more of that, and then I need to make sticks. Thank you. Murderer, I am a murderer. I had to kill all the sheepies. You wouldn't understand, you weren't there. All right, now we have a campfire. I got some torches. Alright, hold on. I need more stick. Need more charcoal. Then I'm gonna make some more torches. Cause you can never have bloody enough of them. Alright, for right now, I'm going to put you there. I'm going to cook this food. We are very, very hungry. Okay, we're making some lamb chops. And then I'm thinking first what I might do is go collect some trees, so like some wood and stuff. Then we'll go and try and mine. At least for a little bit. I only plan on staying live for like another half an hour. Alright. Where did that other piece of meat go? It should have cooked four. Where did my meat go? I don't know, but we're getting our health back, and that's what's good. Where did it go? Oh, hell, I don't know. Let's just go take our axe and chop down a bunch of trees. Alright, hi, tree. We're gonna get rid of you. I'm very, 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 very sorry. I am. Gonna use the wooden pickaxe to get rid of all this crap. Who knows? Maybe an apple. No, now we're just using our hand to try and break this stuff. At least we got some sticks. Can't argue that. But now we just got like floating trees. It's okay. Any other little things I find, little saplings, I'll just plant them. Let's plant this one. I'm gonna put that there next to it. And then I'm gonna plant this one right here. And this one right there. Alright, cool. Alright, can I make a whole bunch more, please? Thank you. Get it right there. Yes, I can. All right, cool. Good. Can I get the edge right there? I can. See, now we're cooking. Perfect. All right, cool. I like that. We're gonna go outwards one more time as well. Just because we can. I'm gonna put that right there too. One on this side. Yeah, stay away. It's alright, we're gonna sleep anyway. I don't know how I made the itch, Monster Hunter before because I killed the spider, that's right. That zombie was on fire. I love when they're on fire. Right there. 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 Can I get the edge? Yes. Alright, cool. Sounds like baby's fussing. Farms. Alright. There. I hear a zombie. Where's the zombie? Where are you? Come out wherever you are. Or preferably do not come out wherever you are, but you know. Am I the zombie? Oh hell, I don't know. Let's just go this way. Alright, I'm gonna break through all these leaves. Cause screw these leaves. Mining and crafting. Oh God, I've got songs stuck in my head. It's gonna be one of those days. I'm gonna have the dumb songs in my head. Alright, I think that's enough for now. We're back up here. Because we're collecting wood. And I still hear that stupid zombie. God. Alright, give me 8. I'm gonna put you there. Don't know how many we're gonna need. Alright, that's enough for now. I'ma put you in here. Thank you. And jungle log in there. I'm gonna leave the birch planks. I might bring the dirt with me. We're gonna leave the grey wool. We're gonna leave the cobblestone. The normal stone. We're gonna leave our cocoa beans. Our feather. I might cook that chicken. Yeah, give me the chicken. We're gonna eat the chicken. Do 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 do. Boom, boom, boom. Ba-da-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum. Can you give me the chicken yet? Come on. Give me the chicken. Give me chicken. All right, cool. This one, this two. All right, let's go. Really? Huh. Well, that's dumb that there's dirt there. Anyway. Is there still dirt there? Yeah. Alright, well, I don't wanna go there then. I'll just go sideways. And we're digging a tunnel, doing all the digging of tunnels. I'm gonna put that there while we dig a tunnel. Digging a tunnel. Oh, the temptation to just burst out in Disney song. Alright, we're gonna go sideways again. Alright, well, fuck you, we'll go this way. Just gonna lead us outside. Guess it doesn't really matter. And then we can just dig down or something. Okay. Oh, what the fine? Oh, hell yeah. Give me iron. Alright, best idea I ever did. Thank you. I wanna make everything okay. Don't trust me. Hell, I'm gonna dig this way. You have to find a way. Maria, I wanna make everything okay. I'm gonna put you there. Wait, did I bring Nah? Basically, when this pickaxe is done, we have to leave and go back out and hope not to come across a spooky. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me, dear. Thank you. Thank you. I loved it. Thanks. Jesus. Alright, we're gonna put a light there. We have to go this way. It's still daytime! We can go make a whole bunch of pickaxes! Come on. Oh, I need to make some pickaxes. Come on. Give me this. I need sticks. Where are the sticks? Give me the sticks. Alright, we've got more sticks. Now, I need more stone pickaxes. Give me all of them. As many as you'll give me. Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna put our iron in here. And our wood back. Oh shit, no. Hold on. I need charcoal. I forgot. I need charcoal for the torches. Alright, well, we're waiting for the charcoal. I also forgot that you can start doing the plus program goals. I haven't even considered that because we never really get subs. I'm pretty sure I just set my 15 subs goal as if you love huskies, you will sub. I'm pretty sure that's all I've put on it. Is that if you love huskies, you will sub. It's so stupid, but I found it hilarious. Alright, we got charcoal. Alright, and now stick. And we can make a whole bunch of torches. Yay! More torches. Good. Alright, it's night time. Oh, there's monsters nearby so I can't do shit? Really? Come on! Where are these monsters? They're over there! Oh, because there's a spider. Alright, where's this spider? The frickin' spider! It has sabotaged me! I just want to sleep. Come on. Assholes. Bullies. All of them. Right, I'm putting the wood back in here. I'm glad that we found iron, though. Then I can make armor. Not just yet, but we can make armor. Fight a spider. Can I do it? Yep, no. Alright, there are monsters nearby. You can't do shit. Well, maybe if the spiders went away. Oh, that skeleton looks like it wants to fight me. I'm crouching. Okay, crouch. I still hear that spider. I wonder if it's underground, under me, like under where I am. Or if it's actually there. Oh well. Dude. I'm doing this again. Wouldn't it be super tall? Let's see what's going on around us. Oh, there's a zombie. Yep. Well, you can't get in my house. There's a door. Butthead. The zombie's still there. He's like, hey, wait, I see you. Why can't I get to you? I'm waiting. Aw, I thought he would have tried again. Oh, there's another zombie coming. Oh, hello, zombie. You know what? I shouldn't laugh too much. I'll probably get cocky and drop off of this. There's two zombies around my house. Maybe I'll just shut up, because if I fall and die, I have only myself to blame. Oh, and there's a skeleton now. Yeah. Alright, there's two zombies and a skeleton. Oh, and there's a creeper over there. Stay over there, creeper. We don't want you here. Scared ass. Of course I'm scared. Wouldn't you be if zombies were following you? Oh god, and two more. Listen. I do not want to be eaten. Okay? I don't want any. No door knockers. You're not allowed in my house. I do not want to hear about your lord and savior, the Enderman. I do not want to hear about them. I also do not want to be sold how to cook humans. Go away. Don't want any. No hablo inglés. Go away. Yay, it's raining. I love the rain in this game. I really, really do. Alright, we're building again. Oh, dude, you want to talk scared ass? I was playing Ark the other day and I was like, what the fuck dinosaur is this? Looks like it could be a carno, but not a carno, but plus something else with spikies and. Like, what are you? It was a 135 next to my base. I basically quit and didn't open the game again. Here, yeah, I think it was that one. I was like, get out of here. did not open the game again. Refused to open the game. Why are there so many zombies next to my house and three creepers? I definitely have to wait for daytime. I do not have the armor for this. Alright, could you just go away now? You know, if yous weren't next to my base, I'd be able to sleep. And I wouldn't have had to have dealt with yous. I think I might try and put some torches in places and try and see if it'll keep them away. Like, build a little pillar in sections around my base so that they go away, and just put like torches everywhere. I can't remember the last time I played the normal frickin' Minecraft. Alright, yeah, could you guys go away? No, the creepers walk or that in opposite direction, and then the zombie comes this way. I see a spooter over there. All right, well, I guess I'm just gonna be super tall. Then, like, Bub's choked on milk. He does that sometimes. When he spits up. Do-do-do-do. Come on. Come on, daytime. Hurry up. I just want to build these pillars and put these torches before I end. Yeah, zombie, it's going to daytime now. And the stupid creeper. You see that? It's sunrise! Oh, can you go away from my house? Say but. So what was that? You wanted me to go away? Let me just walk closer to your house. Oh yes, this is a fine house you have. Why would you want me to go away? Invite me in for tea. No. I ain't inviting you in for shit. You ain't getting shit from me. Alright, are you gone yet? Or is it because it's raining? That it's staying all gloomy and you guys have decided to just hang around? I think that might be it. Come on. Go away. Seriously. I do not want you here. Leave. Find your own base. Find other humans. Go find a village somewhere. Go eat them. And blow up their buildings. Go that way. Or the other way. Not here. It's like I'm trying to, you know, negotiate with them. If you leave me alone, there's more people out there. How about you just, you go out there, you find them. Yeah. Perfect negotiating. What if I drop a lamb chop? Will you just leave me alone? Well, that just entices you to stay. Because then there's food. Oh, God. Yeah, I can see you. Because I got closer to the ground, you've moved more. Bullies. What if I stay up here? This is my home now. In the sky. I live in the sky now, guys. This is my home. I have no roof. So, you know, much colder. Very wet. I have a pile of dirt. It's cool. This is my pile of dirt. Get your own pile of dirt. God, I'm an idiot. Alright, I really need you guys to, like, go on fire. It needs to stop raining and just go full sunlight. So that you guys can disappear. Yeah, the zombie's still there. God damn. Alright, at this point, I swear we're just gonna die. The because the creep is there. Alright, let's eat some lamb. Alright, what about now? Is the zombie still there? Yeah, the zombie's still there. I hear the zombie groan. Goddamn, why can't you go away? You come make him go away. Go away. Can the rain piss off? Like, seriously. Honestly. Why do they have to stay here? Like, my house ain't that cool. It's open. And there is no reason, like, roof, there's nothing. Go away. Just pissing me off. Yeah, it's starting to piss me off. All right. Oh, so as soon as I came down. Oh, look at that. That is so stupid. That is so stupid. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna make him cobblestone. Cobblestone pillars. That's what I was talking about. Oh, there's a zombie. Go away. That creeper needs to stay away. That's not what I wanted to do. Where's that creeper going? Alright, anyway. Yeah, I'm just doing this. Like, it's already sunset. Great job. It was raining the whole thing. I come back from ad break and I hear, I'm so stupid. Yep, Queenie's back. I totally am. That's me. The stupid. How are there monsters nearby? Underground, of course. That would be why. Alright, anyway.